Check this out, guys. The new Soul of Jigoken Mechagodzilla 1974 has just been revealed. So yeah, this looks really cool. Very nice. I love the glowing eyes. Comes with a stand. I like the nice little rust around the rivets there. That's very cool. Head can turn all the way around. That's to be expected. Very nice. The stomach hatch can open up. He can stand on his stand. His eyes can also be red and blue. So yeah, says they're made it to celebrate Mechagodzilla's 50th birthday. Scheduled release December 2024. Pre-orders open May 10th. So yeah, this is very cool. I thought about getting the Soul of Jigoken Kiryu and then this and making a fight between the two of them, but I don't know because they're both so expensive. Like they're more expensive than normal SH, or not normal, more expensive than SH Monster Arts. So I'm like, I don't know if I want to spend that, as even though they're so cool. So I don't know, but not every figure I'm gonna show, I'm gonna not every figure that I show you guys, I'm gonna get. But I just wanted to bring your attention to this in case you guys want it. I don't know if I'll get it. We'll have to see. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.